Hi, welcome to the VideoGo channel. In this video, we'll show you how to import Netflix movies to CapCut for editing. Let's get started. First, run VideoGo All-in-One on your computer. Select the Netflix portal in the primary interface. You will see the built-in Netflix web player. Ensure your account is logged in. Then, click on the Settings button to make the general settings, such as output format, quality, subtitle type, and the output folder. Next, locate your favorite Netflix video. You can enter the video link or title into the search bar or navigate on the web player. Open the description page of your favorite Netflix movie and click on the green arrow to let VideoGo load the movie. Choose the specific video quality, audio track, and subtitles, and then click on the download button to begin the download process. Wait patiently for the download process. Once done, click on the Library tab. You can play the movie immediately or click on the file icon to open the output folder. You can see that the Netflix movie is saved on your local computer. Now, let's open the CapCut app. Click the Import button to transfer the Netflix movie to CapCut. You can then edit the movie using CapCut and add some effects as you wish. This is how to import Netflix movies to CapCut for editing. Thanks for watching. See you.